you should pray for three things in your life. You should pray for God's power, you should pray for God's wisdom, and you should pray for God's love. You say, why do you pray for those things? Because I know that I can't do this thing called life on my own. I absolutely need help.